There's millions of hockey fans out there that would give anything to have a front row seat to this, and we do.
Hockey is back, and instead of fans flocking to arenas like the Saddle Dome, diehards are going to have to watch the playoff series on TV as the teams face off in Edmonton and Toronto bubbles in front of just a handful of people.
This is my 24th year shooting with the NHL.
London, Ontario photographer Dave Sanford has been there to capture the crowning of champions and the hoisting of Lord Stanley's mug by the biggest in the game. He admits this year will be different.
The locker rooms traditionally, the last few years, maybe 6 or 7 years, there's only been, aside from the team, there's only been myself, the team photographer, and a guy from NHL Studios. So aside from the team, it's just us. And I don't know what's going to happen this year.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves. The grind has only begun for the athletes and guys like Dave, who usually would shoot one single game in a day, not three.
I was at the arena from about 6:45 yesterday morning until 12:30 last night. But there's still a lot to do after the fact. And to sit there yesterday for three games in a row, yes, you're in the front row. It's amazing. But I'm sitting on a little stool that's about 8 inches high. I'm 6'2". My knees are up against the boards. And I'm sitting like I'm squatting in a back catcher's position.
Sore muscles aside, he is thrilled to be back at work, even though his environment has changed quite a bit, being part of the Edmonton NHL bubble.
Coming into the arena, first time for the day, temperature check. We have a daily COVID test as well. And everywhere you go, like, there's sanitizer everywhere. We're all giving, you know, there's everybody's wearing masks.
Dave says right now the bubble feels like a mini Olympic village.
We have food trucks that are outside, and we have basketball and cornhole and different things like that, ping pong. So it's been interesting to see guys on different teams interact with one another because we're coming into the playoffs. You know, it's a time where, yeah, a lot of these guys are friends, you know, with one another, but you just wouldn't have that dynamic if we weren't in this bubble together.
That, of course, will change as the playoff series get a little more intense, something Dave looks forward to capturing for the fans around the world, one frame at a time. In Calgary, Tara Overholt, City News.